Cyclops. Okay, go up, 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 up. Wait for everything to load in. Okay. See what I was doing. So I went forward. I'm not going to the same location. Cause you see the floating stuff over there? And that's where I went. I went right on top of that. And it's not loading in again. It still isn't loading in. Alright, hold on, there's something big loading. Oh, hold on. Okay, yeah, wait. See that in front of me? The... that right there? That's where I got stuck. Oh no, god damn it. Never mind. This is where I... oh, yes! That's good. Never mind, yeah, this is where I got stuck.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Yeah, I don't really care about that now. PDA person. Whatever, voice thing. I don't have a propulsion cannon, so I don't have anything to throw stuff at the warpers. Or at you guys.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Cause unknown. Computing theories. Detecting an alien broadcast. Linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within. Caution, mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Again?
30 seconds.
I know. Alright, get some air. Scan it real quick.
Residual biological evidence suggests that indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive gene manipulation. 30 seconds. Oxygen.
God damn it. Respawn in the Cyclops. Thanks. Alright, we actually got everything we needed. Let's remove these. Put in the water.
Self-scan.
Oh, god damn it.
The bacterial infection in your system has progressed.
Yeah, we
detecting
know.
Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
Again.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Performing self-scan. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
Cutscene. There we go. Alright, good. Well, actually not good, it's bad, but... another part of the story. Let's put you on. You're down there. Alright, let's get to the cove tree. Ooh, skeleton. Scan that. Sea dragon skeleton remains. Didn't even know this was here. Some of the ghost leviathan eggs. Right, that's done. And before I even move forward, I will save. Wait till the save. Okay. Now I move forward.